Hello guys, this is me, Bilkis Askayer, live from Oslo, Norway. Yay, this is our second trip after the Boca Raton World Conference, and it's been such a short time that we went there, and we're already now here traveling again to another World Conference, and we're gonna see now how our Norwegian business partner is gonna do business, because they are kicking ass really big time. They're doing like crazy things. The marketing is great. They already sold like 500 to 600 tickets for this event, and we are so curious to see what they're doing. And as you guys just seen the videos before, Pedro was talking about some personal branding, that's really important. You have to set yourself out there, you have to brand yourself in a way that you attract the people you want to attract for your business. What he forgot to mention is that with personal branding, it is very important to have your own blog. And that's what I've been doing lately. Pedro does not know anything about that, the technical stuff. No, he's just being good with the videos and the branding. But the technical stuff, yes. And I've never made a website or a blog in my life. And I just made the whole blog, you can see it, meetpp.com, from scratch, just like learning on YouTube and on articles, reading, doing, and then just putting in action. And after a few weeks, you just have a blog set up, and it's really awesome. And it's one of the best ways to brand yourself out there. And you can put anything in the blog, pictures, videos, articles, anything you wish your readers to know about you and about what you do. You should definitely put that in a blog. So that's what I would recommend. And if you have any questions about where to start or what to do, and just anything, just let us know and we'll be happy to help you, because it's one of the best marketing strategies out there to have a blog. So stay tuned, because we're going to let you see some Norwegian marketing strategies, see how they do it, so we can kick their ass as well. Well, bye-bye.